So my name's Tanguy Clarke. I'm an electrician and I install solar and battery systems. It's very important where we put the battery. There's certain requirements of where you can install the battery. We like to either go in a garage or on a wall that doesn't get too much sunlight. Once we've chosen the location of the battery, we install the cabinet, we run all our cable in, and then we continue to slide in our batteries, which is probably the easiest part of the job. Once we have the cabinet in place, we slide in all our batteries. I'll show you how to do that now. Once all the batteries are connected, we proceed to turn it on. To do that, it's a simple process. Battery one, battery two. It's going to brighten up the display screen. As you can see, all the batteries have started. We then proceed to go to our inverter. So this solar inverter connects to the solar panels on your roof and turn that on. Next, we come over to the side of our panel and we go with the startup procedure. And right now, you'll be powering your house from the sun.